charge of your safety and comfort in the cabin. We've got the lead cabin crew, that's a young lady by the name of Lynn. She's located at the front end of the aircraft, and of course you'll be assisted by Richard, the young man located at the back end of the aircraft. Finally, we also have our engineer, his name is Sina, and he should be sitting in the cabin with you as well. So, I have the pleasure of being the one actually flying the aircraft to Juba, and therefore I will update you in the very latest weather conditions, just a little bit later on, when we get some hours now. For now though, I hope you all make yourselves feel at home, and I do hope you all have a comfortable and relaxing flight with us. Thank you very much, and good morning to all of you.
No way, mira.
Thank you.